In fact, that's not the main role of the president. I'm running not for pastor-in-chief, but commander-in-chief. Let us be honest as Republicans. I'm the only person on the stage who isn't bought and paid for, so I can say this. The climate change agenda is a hoax.